I'm Tracy Rifkin, and I wanted to do a little tutorial on top of sock sleeves. So I posted a couple pictures on how to cut sock sleeves. It's not, you know, it's not that difficult. It's just the top of the sock, and the rest of it would be here. But I just wanted to share with you how I use them. So for me personally, you can see that this is a long one, and this is a short one. These both came off of children's socks. And what is most important to me is this thick top band right here. This thick top band fits right in between the palm of my hand and my fingers. Excuse my chewed up hands, they're not usually this way. But the thick part of the sock I bring down and I put it right where my palm meets my fingers. So I've got a little extra thickness. And this part is just actually kind of thin. Sometimes this is good. Now, I never damage my palms when I'm swinging. This is usually happens from snatching and the speed I snatch, but that's, we're talking about swings here. This should be plenty of protection. But for me, because I train so much, my palms do get thicker calluses. And what helps is if I take this bottom part and I fold it over on itself. So you see how thin that is? But it's two layers. So when I swing, the layers actually rub up against each other and they take the friction that way. So a lot of times you'll see me fold, you may see me on video fold my sock sleeves up. So here's a long one. And again, the thick part rests right in between my palm and my fingers. And this obviously will protect your entire hand. And some people use them like this. This is perfectly fine. But then again, you can fold it over, create a double thickness if you need a double thickness that day. So there you go. There's two different sizes. Like I wrote about on Facebook this morning, these are children's socks. They're a little bit tighter, but they don't last as long. And that's how I use my sock sleeves. And so you're just going to have to find out what works for you, but that's a little extra bonus tip on different ways you can use them.